Alright, it's gonna have a stupid launcher. It's gonna get loud for no reason. Goddamn, why is that song stuck in my head? Good job, Clock Drop. When did I get Premiere? When did I get Adobe Premiere? Help. Send help. Send help for Philip. Alright. I'm just chilling for a moment, waiting for folks to roll in. That go into effect. I might have something I'll be doing after streaming tonight. Dribble toe kiss route. Okay. Well, Chonkachu is now a Dynamax. It's no longer a did you play Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu exclusive. Alright, I think it's enough chilling about for a minute. Let's continue our fun run. Alright. I have Moxie's various touches. Okay. So, I have to go back, it looks like. Well, the one I've got man, all this stuff is already hitting trivial, huh? Whatever. We'll run it. Also, just no lie scenario. I was, like, right before I started streaming this tonight, I was actually really tempted to go and I was actually really tempted to instead play Sonic Roboblast Kart. But then I was like, as I was getting set up, I was like, wait, I don't know if I can do that. Because I don't remember the last time I updated the game outside of character mods. Although I will say, like, when it comes to games to stream, there's like several games now that are on my radar now. Which, you know, what's happening in this game? There are currently several games on my radar that I would like to. Is it that? Huh, it's that. Shoot at it. You started fighting me, now I have to chase you down. I love it when you splash at my windshield. Okay, let's try this again. Oh god, I'm level 24. I didn't think I was that high level. Oof. Man, these quests really are starting to get trivial, aren't they? Oh well. Optional quests mean optional experience, which means I don't have to try that hard. Haha. What's challenge? Ow. Want to talk about this? Drop him. Oh, I actually have to shoot the kegs off the back. Good job, buddy. I'm kind of liking Ruby more. But first things first, stop. Quest. Considering 1,000 Cuts is where I have to go for story mission, I'm going to go do this. The engineers working in the Hyperion Preserve are still alive. You're right, I was doing recon out there, I heard them experimenting on three badass creatures. Get out there and free them. I want to see a bloodbath of what they did to my bird. Also, can't I? I was just thinking. Can I already turn this in already? Because I finished it. Oh. He had it to begin with. Listen, Brick's my boy, but he, yeah. Oh. Some serious merchandise from an arm. How do I remove?
Mr. Dealer, man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
I'm not doing it. It's just gonna sit in my inventory. Rotting even. How do I get there? Oh, step one, don't be stupid. God, it's only been like a week and a half, but it feels like it forever since I last touched this game. Or the series, rather. Guess what happens when you beat a monumentous entry in the series. It's just like, now what? I'll beat it. Follow the only road. That's not it. Chapter 2 of Why Scooter's an Idiot. God damn it. Go up, bring it around town. Oh god, help. Hop out, and right here. And now I think I have to do a huge chunk of this area to keep the creatures alive. I deposited all my crap, right? Yes, most of my merchandise was. Alright, I was holding on to these in case I like them later. What grenade do I have on right now? Sticky homing transfusion! Noted! I think I grabbed it because it's going to help me stay alive longer. Speaking of staying alive longer. Oh, there he goes. Fine, you don't want to play nice, we'll play dirty. I hate fighting stalkers so much. Thankfully, I think this is the last time I'm gonna have to see them for a while. Well, grenades, but I think most of my issues have been handled. It always seems like they do this stuff a lot in this game where it's just like, hey, protect. Oh god, don't use that. Bring out this little number. You're not running from that grenade. I'll give you my health back.
Who wants the first slice? Look at this great comic collection. This perfect you.
Where are you? Are you flying, dude? Yes, yes, you are. Flying dude, I can't see. Fair enough. No lie, I thought that thing flapping in the wind was a tent opening.
Oh
that. Oh, it's a loot loader. I was like, what the hell is that name? Well, my prediction, my pathing predictions have gotten better. Okay, so somewhere around here, there we go. Okay. Where'd this one go? There he is. Throw a grenade. Hi, buddy. Where? Huh? I'm confused. Well, they're alive as they teleport away. Wow, I got 5 off them, amazing. Which means I really don't have to worry about one more set of them. I should load some music. This music is not playing at all around here, and it's a little, everything is a little devoid of life, it feels. Really? Fine. Bad puppy. Oh, not that one. This thing up. Why'd I pick this thing up? I guess like a last resort gun? Iridium. Go away. Go, grenade, go. Seek out my next target for me. Hate fighting stalkers. Hate fighting stalkers. No, you're not even worth my time. Thank you. Please come again. Okay. So, free you. Well, I thought I had more things. Turns out I don't have. Turns out my thing wasn't ready. Also, did the super objective. So now all that's left is just to go do this last one, and then I can head out of the area. Loaders. None of you either. You can have that, and I'll take care of this. I need some health. Oh, badass stalker, you say? Oh, that's fun. How'd I miss that? Damn arcing. Handled. Could use a little more life, though. Ooh. Is this the reason to get rid of this? I think it is. Again, I don't know why I pick up half the guns I pick up. Okay, sorry, buddy. You gotta give me some health. Wherever you decided to go. Well, it's him handled. Oh, hi, fire.
It's beginning to bleed.
Okay, I do have to head outside. But not before acquiring a couple of one or two loot goblins.
I see meat muscles.
So they explode.
I love it when you bleed at me.
Cool, thanks, buddy. Appreciate it. Appreciate all the donations to Cyan. Uh-huh. Well, gotta go take this little number first, but I have to go outside. Why do I keep forgetting I have to go outside to do this part? Listen, if you don't bother me, I'm gonna let you all have your fun. You've decided to bother me. Heck with it. Where are you? I'm just gonna throw one out there as a Hail Mary and hope. Alright, Maya's journal. Fine, you can do. We can go this way. Thanks. Now if I go this way, yep, that's the way. Okay. Puppies, no. I have lots of bullets in the chamber for this thing now. There are no red lines, only Zool. Boop. Oh god, graphics are freaking out. Okay, that one's done. Now I can go back up 1,000 cuts. Or actually, I should go back to Sanctuary, turn these two in. Because I think that's... Because turning those two quests in are what I need to do. Well, or the last thing I can do before the story progresses. Hey!
This is perfect!
How do I miss you? With how many hours I have in Soldier and TF2, how do I miss these shots? Oh. Hello, hello, son of Muffrak. Hi, son of Muffrak, I have ammo. Rather, I have bullets in chamber, but you get it. Oh, thank you. I mean, I might as well load up on goodies for my return trip for one quest.
I'm rising.
Okay. Blood trance, fuel of the blood, and thrill of the skill. Oh, excuse me. You know, I'm just gonna take them all because they don't really add much for me. Slag rocket launcher. Everything about it is worse. Okay. So, group huddle on this one. Bring it in. Eh? Eh. And do it again. Not just to... You had your chance. Not just to leave. Man, I miss that quality of life that Borderlands 3 has, of where you can just warp at any point to any location. Sure, it doesn't work half the time, but it's there. I think we'll just stick with what's on my person right now for stuff. Much like that sticky longbow corrosive, the transfusion is helping a lot.
Anyway, that's just the beginning. Every Hyperion bastard's gonna pay for Bloodwing. Every one of them.
Alright, so now I have this handle. Let's see. Let's look. Can I look at the rewards? So a sniper rifle, which I already just got a sniper rifle of. or a pistol, which could be, which could have many bullets in chamber and replace this assault rifle anyway. Okay, but Moxie, I'm trying to turn the clip. Alright. Turning it into Mordecai anyway, because game decided no, you're not allowed to take the alternative option. What can I buy? What can I buy from you? Need 20 for that. Well,
don't you hurt back.
It's that or nothing. Alright, now then. I don't know if I'm heading towards the next quest or what. Oh no, I'm supposed to. This is okay, it's all in 1,000 cuts.
Control Corps Angel is at the top of that mountain. That's where the Vault Key is being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the Control Corps.
Intruder! We got an intruder!
Boom.
Be careful.
My flesh is forever.
So many flashing lights, I can barely tell what's happening. Oh, lovely.
I'm not full yet.
One, two, three, four, three, four.
Listen, Tiny, we'll talk in a minute. Right, okay, now we can talk. Have fun with that, buddy. That one's gonna explode. Okay, so where was this? All right. So part one is over here.
Woo-wee! I got the nudie bags. Worst case scenario, I still got something to pass the time.
Oh. Okay, so inspiration one is that. No.
Well, boy, that Bannon hung himself from his own tombstone. It's dark, it's depressing, I don't understand what I'm talking about. It's perfect! Putting that in the poem!
Might want to rethink that part, Scooter. Yeah, that was fun. Have fun with that grenade. I will pass his initiation with flying colors. He will accept me as one of his own. And then, he'll give me fruit gummy. Am I being shot at by a turret? Okay, no, I'm being shot by Goliaths. Okay, we're gonna leave. We're gonna leave. You're gonna leave me now. Thank you. I need some help, thanks. You bought the wrong card. Okay, so that's handled. Now before I go into the main base and handle that. Block off. Down there. Ha. Huh. Right, that whole paying attention thing. I do it. Occasionally.
Is that a bandit spooning with the robot? That is some artsy fartsy bullcrap, my friend. Chicks love that. That's going in the poem. Robots and sexy stuff.
And we're done here.
Here and I will not read it to you.
Time for the question! One person more!
I'm rewarded for my potato aim and not able to hit the head with Goliaths. That's why I fight them. Do 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 do. Why is the Mariah Carey going on right now? Oh my god, enough with the choppers, please.
A trickle of red.
Oh, they dead. They dead, dead, deaders. And I need SMG ammo. Game, you wanna facilitate at all? Thanks. And we're in.
Somebody delivered a feast!
But now it's time for the real initiation.
Satisfy me! Time for tea!
This is kinda awful. But mostly awesome.
I'm not gonna let that get any further. Yeah, you coming?
Crew on our side, we should have an easier time getting past the bunker protecting Angel.
Come on back and we'll see about getting through that door that'll only open for Jack.
You make me vomit!
Well, that was easy. I mean, he wasn't a threat, but, I mean, he was mocking me.
So, the Vault Hunter met the Slabs. What a lovely opportunity to kill two bandits with one mortar assault.
Targeting beacons initialized. Beginning mortar bombardment.
King, he's using mortars again! He's using mortars!
Oh, crap! We gotta stop those mortars or there won't be nobody left to help you with the bunker.
Do your thing.
Follow me! Jack wants to drop some beacons to guide the mortars. If we don't destroy the beacons, we're dead!
Thank you for ammo. I appreciate ammo.
Slam! We gotta move! We gotta destroy those targeting beacons! They're guiding the mortars!
I've been moving.
Stay out of the target circles!
As he proceeds to run into the target circles. Thank you. Okay, they're starting to live through my grenades. That means I need to get a better grenade.
I see another beacon. Let's rip it up.
Oh boy.
I'm breaking the shield on that beacon. Hit. Missed. Accuracy at an all-time high. Killing them. I never do.
Yeah. We got the whole team back together. Yeah. Yeah. Twitter, because I don't have any form of. Yeah. Okay. All right, so let's actually do a tour of the place. See if I can see what I can buy. Hey, Moxie, hold that, and that, and that. Spending all that money on little old me.
You met Ellie yet? Lovely girl. Hates my guts. I tried to explain to her there's no harm in putting just a little effort into your appearance. A little rouge here, some dieting there. Reasonable requests, I thought. But a few years of that were enough to make her move out to the dust. Said something about making her own way, but she didn't need school.
There, I'm done donating. I shouldn't be spending this much money because I'm going to be going. Because I'm going to be going to shops, seeing if I can find legendaries and whatnot. Yep, that's me leaving. That's my cue to leave. Nope, you won't, because I'm stubborn and I don't die. A sniper rifle, really? Hello, Savior. All they're selling me is sniper rifles. I don't want sniper rifles. Oh, wait.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Nothing like a
good enough. I'll get some more around town. She in the bar.
Jack is the worst thing that ever happened.
There.
Here is Scooter's poem for you, Daisy. Here we go.
All right.
Daisy, I like you a whole lot. More than that bandit likes Spooner.
Actually, while this rolls out, I'm going to take a minute. I'm going to use the restroom. So I'll be back in just a second.
Thank you.
Listen, his inspiration that he got wasn't exactly good inspiration. We literally took pictures of the three things he mentioned in that poem, and that's what happened. But hey, don't look to me for advice. I don't exactly write poems. I'm not allowed to write anymore. My handwriting is not legible. There we go. Struggle to get that word out. Wow.
Roland.
Brick.
Never thought I'd be back here. Last time we talked, you didn't sound too eager to see me again.
Time's changed. We need all the help we can get.
Even from a bloodthirsty psychopath?
Who called you that? Jack?
No. You did. 3 years ago.
Oh. Sorry. It's good to have you back, Brick.
Good to be back.
And kiss each other.
Seriously.
Yeah.
To be honest, I got no idea.
Yeah, that one's... I'm liking that rocket launcher better.
How to get past a door that'll only open for Jack.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've little time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best lead we've got. You already know not to trust her, but be careful.
Got something new for you. Jack's broadcasting a 24-hour stream of propaganda to
hey, Slav.
Galaxies, telling them to immigrate to that big-ass city.
Slav!
You're gonna show them what a bad idea that would be. Go borrow Moxie's camcorder.
Alright. Now we go borrow Moxie's camcorder. And then we get up the rest of the quests. Hello.
You want my camera, huh? And you can borrow it on one condition. Anything you shoot better involve naked flesh or explosions. Bonus points for both.
Great. Take that camera to Opportunity. And make sure you don't look at Moxie's footage.
I'm curious how much...
Jack destroyed my underdome after I dumped him, and now he wants to build his own arena just to rub it in my face.
I can't read that. Alright.
Get out to...
Got it. Hello, Bycosti.
Kill the construction foreman who's running the project.
I am about to go to the City of Opportunity. Can you cycle out your item of the day? Holy cow.
I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but it's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horace.
Oh, that's DLC. Alright, to the dust. I'm not sure. I apologize, I don't want to sound rude. But I'm not. My brother is somewhere else. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, I didn't need to get in the car at all. That son of a gun. You know, I have a gift. I don't know what the implications of what that means. I'll be honest. Whoop, computer had a minute. Boop. Bob. All right, Teddy Orr. I like this gun.
McNally took the Bane. It worked like a charm against the spider ants, but the curse... If you're hearing this, fine, McNally. He may have left me for dead, but he doesn't deserve what the Bane will do to him. Nobody does.
I'm not sure how to parse this information, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know, I'm going to, again, my apologies if I'm rude to you, my good sir or ma'am, but I'm assuming English is not a first language, which that's fine. English is not an easy language, so. I'm trying to see if I can think of like what language this is derived from, because I'm assuming broken English. Oh, they're here again. That's enough problem for you. I brought a gun. I brought a car. How about? Holy crap! They dropped another.
I like my treasure like my baby steaks.
That. Okie dokie. I personally don't. Ooh, more accuracy. I personally don't play Call of Duty Black Ops, but I personally don't play Call of Duty Black Ops myself. I will say that I've been interested to try out Warzone, but I don't play Call of Duty, really. Lynchwood. Ah, crap. I don't think I'm supposed to go here yet. Nope, shoot. Lost. Help. Assistancia, por favor.
I'm told there's a new bandit in town. If you're hearing this, kiddo, please don't die right away. I've always wanted to duel a fallen.
Every day, the sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the mines back to Jack. That stops today. You're gonna blow up the train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon.
No, I do not play World of Tanks. But I think this is probably the closest I've gotten to playing a gritty game in about 2 weeks, and I'm playing 100% Orange Juice on stream. I'm a degenerate. Excuse me. Well, this is places I don't need to go. I'm going back to there.
I'm
going to
stay here in Sanctuary for the long haul, but my slabs still need some stuff done back in Thousand Cuts. So go meet with Rocco. He's a total tool, but at least he won't try to kill you.
No, I do not. No, I do not like FIFA. I don't know if it's on the records anywhere, but I will say now, I have not been a fan of any of the sports games since about 2004, because they keep recycling the same, they keep reusing the same game and engine, and just update the roster. They don't do a damn thing otherwise. You want to re- As much as it is pertaining to my Nintendo self, I will say play a Mario Strikers game. I'll say football game. I have not played Red Dead Redemption, either of them.
The Hyperion Corporation wishes to extend an olive branch, murderer. Should you considerably lower this world's bandit population, Hyperion is willing to reward you with a unique gun crafted just for you.
Well, that one I can just do on my own, on the altar. Thousand Cuts. Rocko's mom.
If you slabs can't wreck some random recruit, how the hell are you gonna hurt Jack? By cramping his trigger finger?
No. No, I don't play GTA. Never really got into the series.
Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've got to stop it. Take Rocco's flags.
Also, Darkest Dungeon. Darkest Dungeon. I don't remember if I have it or not. I don't think I do, actually. I've seen it played, and I understand it's very... It's very unforgiving, but... Oh. Drop of the beacon. And last beacon.
Looking good. Now get up to the big ass turn on the central tower.
Go. Get him.
Looks
Oh, whoops. I'm shooting my own dude. You know what? You got him. Wag! Why would you do this? Oh, my turret's just gone. Go and punch him. Don't punch me.
Open your veins.
Yeah, go ahead and kill him. We're working together, Mr. Goliath. I have the Far Cry games, but I haven't really played them. Such is the issue with me as a whole. Are you having fun there, buddy? Don't. Listen, Mr. Goliath, anybody but me. Stop attacking me, badass Goliath. Attack these. You know what? I'm going over here. Yeah, I'm moving to it.
What did I tell you?
Well, clear up the camp and then try again. Interesting. I could learn to like this. This one seems to fire at a decent rate, so let me try that. Let me try this one again. I would say Need for Speed I haven't really dabbled with. Burnout though, I played a large amount of the first Burnout game, but I haven't played much of the others. Why does this place just have Mariah Carey playing? It's terrifying. Do this.
Good. Now get up to the big ass turret on the central tower. Here they come, Slab. Keep the bots away from the supply crate.
Thank you. Well, the boss knocked his helmet off. I'm gonna focus on that one over there. No, we're gonna let that bass glass just have a day. Let it have a time. It's gonna be unfortunate when I eventually have to kill him, eh? No. Your fight's over here, friend. See these? That's your fight. Later. Alright, let's get rid of this. Long range psycho. He's got it. Oh boy, I'm. Please go. I'm finna die.
That's the last of them. Now let's
see. Oh. He kind of died. Ooh. A direct upgrade to what I was using. Fantastic. Alright, what's in the box? What's in the box? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I can't believe you've done this.
It's a fine day, full of opportunities. Don't die, huh?
And I forgot to sell the rest of my stuff.
Remember, we're always
okay, now to double back and get and claim my spoils. The spoils were kind of bad. You know, I need to remember that this is not Borderlands 3 where the weapons you find can very easily be good enough to handle any situation, that I actually need to open the shops. Oh, hey, something to sell. So I need to go to the shops constantly. Excuse me. I need to go to the shops constantly so I can re-up on my stuff. Am I already out of water? Alright, let me get us to Lynchwood, and then I'm gonna go take a water break. I seem to have this issue where I use the restroom and then 10 minutes later I'm out of water, so I need to go get more water. Whoop, 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 there we go. It's fine, I can get out. There we go. Totally planned. Flawlessly executed, I don't know what you're talking about. Once again, flawlessly executed. Don't know what you're talking about. It's on the other side. Okay. We got somewhere safe, so it's water time. Be back in about a minute. Okay. And returning upon this now.
Here. Reminding you once again to invite all your bandit friends to Lynchwood. Really? It'll be a lot easier to take care of you all if you're in the same place.
I don't think I ever remember that stairway being to the right. Hold on. Well, hell, I'm gonna take that one.
Pleasure doing business. Two words, my friend.
Yep, dop, bip, 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 bip. Graphics having an issue. What is up here? Because I don't think I've ever been up here.
Come on, little one.
My flesh there we go. Forever.
Oh, that's why I'm dying. There's a guy literally right there who's been killing me this whole time. Fun. Just went down Main Street, tapped everybody. Oh, yes, puppy. Good morning, puppy.
Oh, that little feller looks wounded. His mom must abandon him or some such. I'd usually recommend busting a cap in his cooch mouth, but he seems nice enough. You can get him some medicine so he stops making that sad ass noise, though.
Up there, which means I think I have to go through a circle of dudes. That works.
Salt. Good God, where's my salt?
Hello, you little turd. Nah, come back here.
He looks hungry. Maybe get him some skag juice.
What's a skag chew?
Sheriff here with this week's bounty. The Lambert twins, $5,000. Heck Latin, $8,600. The Slab King, $25,000. Alive is preferable, but I'll take him dead if you've got sufficiently entertaining video evidence of the kill.
Do it for the vine. Oh, it's a slum. I was like, wait, what? Is that good things in there?
A couple of you have learned that Handsome Jack's my boyfriend. If you're worried that means I'm just a pretty face who got this town as an anniversary gift, well, you know where to find me.
Now to strip your face from my fingernails! Stop screaming!
Got him. Oh, that was fun. An entire town, an entire section of town decimated just because I like to throw an axe. Oh, that's probably why I'm going down so much. Going down so much because my shield is poop. Thus is the unfortunate side effect of. Or, unfortunate side effect? Thus is the. Can I help you, sir? Thank you for your cooperation. I'll remember it when you... No, I won't remember it. I forgot how big this place was. I forgot how much you can do in this place. Ugh. Gimme. Listen, the taunts, they only work so well. I'm after puppy food right now.
This is the sheriff. If you're here, that means one
one of two things. You're looking for a nice, quiet life. Or I'm gonna watch you kick out your last hanging from one of my gallows. You have enough boring things to get around here.
Offering $500 for every slab scalp. The slab king's none too happy about what she did to him, so keep your eyes open. No, I don't know what her real name is. All I know is she deputized me at gunpoint. She scares the crap out of me, and I really hope she's not listening to this.
Her name is Nisha, Mr. Deputy. Here you go, you hungry? Yes. Yes, he is.
He still looks hungry, huh? Well, maybe some stat dunks will fill him up. Just shoot enough skags in the mouth and you'll have a freaking smorgasbord ready for him.
Oh, how long has this been sitting here? Hi! Alright, to get to that area, I have to go over top. Ugh, Lynchwood is a very big place. I forgot how big. I know what you think I'm looking at. You know what? Nah.
I ordered a lead shower.
Oh, I could just go up that ramp over there. Ha ha. Paying attention. One of my strong suits. Wow, he's actually an idiot. Nothing? Man, I got robbed. There we go. Oh, I'm out of ammo for that again. Surprising no one. Not sure how efficient that driller's supposed to be, but sure, go for it. Down already. Oh, god damn it, really? Okay, so I need anything but an explosive weapon to do this. Noted. Alright, well, I gotta wait for stuff to spawn here to get this done. So let me go back to this one. Or no, the Bane. Which is... okay, it's back near the other way anyway. Oh, it's a respawn point. I was like, what is that green up there? So now that... okay, that's completely elsewhere. Is there a way on top of this? That's the question I ask myself at this moment. Yes, from over there. Okay, but I'm gonna go back to the Bane. Try and get the Bane, this
Sheriff
Bane
here.
Done, because it's the Bane of my existence.
Reminding you once again to invite all your bandit friends to Lynchwood. Really? It'll be a lot easier to take care of you all if you're insane.
Okay, I thought that fan was somebody coming out of the ducts. I'm gonna assume it's up.
This is Deputy Winger. Please don't be caught outside after hours. Sheriff's just looking for excuses.
Blast him! Look out! Burst! Ah, slice your eyelids! You can watch the end. Ah!
Okay, so I was mostly right. Okay, so this connects down here. And now the dude loop again, just so I can get a treasure chest.
I'd like to remind you folks not to cut down anyone hanging from my gallows. There is a warning to the rest of you. Well, it's entertainment. So the next time you see someone gasping for air from a coil of rope.
Deputy Winger again. If you know anyone with information regarding the whereabouts of a vault hunter, please tell them to come in of their own volition. Otherwise, the sheriff will torture the information out of them. I'm trying to help you here, people.
Right. I got lost in my own head for a second. It's like, quest marker that way. Why go this way? And then it was like, oh yeah, I am after the loots. Okay, psycho class mod that's not in my tree. Action rules, really? That's what you got? Oh god. All over creation and back with this map. Oh god, it takes so long to reload.
Yeah.
Okay, let's head back over there again to the graveyard. Actually, let's see. Okay. Let's see, the Bane. Now, if I'm right, this thing basically just... If I'm right, how the Bane works is it just takes forever to pull out and it makes you slow as hell. Yep. But it's hella strong. Now we're getting somewhere.
Good going. Damn, you strong. Take it to the abandoned train tracks. You're gonna put it on a collision course with the Sheriff's Meridian train.
I see you.
Yeah.
All right, anyway. Reload speed sucks, fire rate sucks. That's a cell. Oh. Ow. I'm smart. Why would they go through the effort of putting that string up there?
The sheriff is offering $500 for every slab scout. The slab king's none too happy about what she did.
Oh.
Keep your eyes open.
Well, this gives me an opportunity to get more tongues. Puppies, don't be directly underneath this. Ow. Oh, hey. That works. God damn it. Good thing I activated this lift once, so I don't have to do this loop again. Again. That is a green outline.
I had one of my slabs set up a detonator for the bomb cart. Get to it before the train leaves.
Let me tell you something about Brick. We snagged him during the fall of New Haven. He never sold out his friends, but his puppy. It was this little brown thing. Once I wrapped my hands around its neck, Brick lost it. You could barely hear the crack of the bone over his sobs. I mean, actual sobbing, like a baby. It was pretty embarrassing.
I didn't have any time to get to that. Also, that was a legendary I just picked up. What's the one I got on now? Well, I'll take that as a loss, even though I don't think I really could track the time on that very well. I don't know, I'm not too worried about doing a lot of these quests, just because I am overleveled for this area as is. Alright, I picked up an orange. Well, hell yeah, that's better all around. I like it already.
Bomb, covered in his bow, then vomited back up.
Well, it's fun talking with that dude. I was gonna try and go the other way, but I guess we're going this way now. Let's see, so now I have my kill skill. Come back and do that. Probably one of the last things I do tonight because I'm getting a little burned out on this. It's always Lynchwood that I hate the most because it's so convoluted.
Don't do it!
Alright, head back to the bank. And get that done just so I can get oodles and oodles of moolah. Oh gosh. City. Kind of a waste of this, but you know what? We're here now. Well, that's fun. Ooh, iridium.
Did have a flair for the dramatic.
Made a real scene of it when he escaped my jail. Blew it sky high, swore revenge for what Jack and I did to him, said we turned him into a bandit the moment we killed his dog. Dealing with you, I think, is gonna be much simpler for both of us. I die or you do, nice and clean.
Let me know when you're ready for the next job.
All right. Simple as that. So at this point, I'm just gonna head out. I'm kind of satisfied for what I've accomplished today. So I'll make my way out of town here. Anybody have any questions for this evening? Oh Jesus, I'll be fine. There we go, handled. I'm legally obligated to tell you that I ain't a real doctor. I'm gonna hold on to that for potential things later. Oh, that's my old shield. Like, why is that shield in there? What's it do? Get a color. There we go. And that's something I'll come back to, I think, next time. So, I don't see any questions. So, for anybody who's still looking to watch stuff, after I sign off for the night, let me get you over to somebody. And I think I'll just go ahead and make the call this time. So let's see who is. Nice stereo, huh? Let's see who is live right now. Huh. No one really want to raid, so I think I'm just going to let Autohost take over for tonight. So everyone, thanks for coming out to tonight's stream. I know it was a little lackluster, so to say. But, yeah, we'll come back on Thursday. I don't know what I'm going to do. I might do Orange Juice again. I might do more Borderlands. I'm not sure. We'll find out when that time comes. I should be getting to times when I'm more decisive about what I want to play here pretty soon, because I am almost caught up to a point where I'm comfortable in my own video stuff that I should have been doing for the last couple months, but I've been rushing it because my downtime might be coming to an end. But hey, once I'm caught up there, I will get that all settled. Or I'll actually be able to stream maybe something that's a little more of a longer play. Anyway. Thank you all for coming out tonight, and you have a good evening. Later.